video evidence that sent shockwaves to the Bigfoot research community. How Dorsman Mike Green was camping in the Uari National Forest when he got footage of what he believes is a 7-foot-tall Bigfoot. There's one problem. He got the footage with a thermal imager. Thermal imagers are instruments commonly used by people trying to get footage of Bigfoots. They allow us to see in the dark by reading heat. Mike's slightly blurry video does show some kind of an animal in the woods,